On one occasion, I had a dream that I couldn't understand. I was walking along a beach in this dream. I looked up and across the sand, I saw some figures coming toward me. And I recognized them as being my children. And they took me by the hand and they led me off the beach. And then I woke up and I remembered it. And this was very early on in captivity. And I thought to myself, my goodness, I wonder what that dream means. When I came out, I went to Lynham, and there I met my family for the first time. And almost the first thing they said to me was, Dad, take all the help that's going to be offered to you here. And then 3 days later, I suddenly remembered a dream. Your family will lead you out.
I could build a mansion that is higher than the dream. I could have all the gifts I want and never ask, please. I could fly to Paris, it's at my beck and call. Why do I live my life alone? With nothing at all. But when I dream, I dream of you. Maybe someday you will come true. When I dream, I dream of you. Maybe someday you will come true. I can be the singer or the clown in any room. I can call up someone to take me to the moon. I can put my makeup on and dress. I can go to bed alone and never know his name. But when I dream, I dream of you. Maybe someday you will come true. When I dream, I dream of you.